The last known Tasmanian tiger, the Thylacine, died in the Hobart Zoo, 1936. Thylacine, burning bright in the forests of the night. What immortal hand or eye could still thy fearful light?
That was not as good.